Hello and welcome to my channel. It's Mrs. Thinking of a Master Plan, or as I introduced myself to you guys the other day, Miranda. I know that it's the middle of the week and it's not my intention to put a video in the middle of the week, but I'm so excited. I found all three sticker books. Yay! Victory is mine. I'm super excited. So this one, my husband was taking Marley back to meet his mom, and he found this one in Sumter, South Carolina. Yes, super happy. So I've had this one since Sunday, and this is the Productivity 540 piece book. And I have the elusive 1508, the tiny sticker book. And then the most desired budget sticker book, 682 pieces. So at first I debated about doing a flip through, but I thought it would be cool for me just to give a quick flip through and a firsthand review of what I think about these stickers. So let's start with the budget one, since that seems to be everyone's favorite, including mine. All right. So when I get my sticker books, and I don't have one right now to show you. Yes, I do. Let me grab one. Got this idea from Kel of a Plan. I always get the little scrunchies and I put it in my sticker books, and that's how I prevent my pages from coming out and going all over the place. So it's just a little stretchy band. You can get them at the dollar store. This one I got on sale at Michael's, and I have a 10 pack with those in it. I think they would buy one, get one half off or something to that effect. And let me just make sure that this is in the screen, in the frame, and it's just a stretchy rubber band. Okay, let's go and flip through this so I can tell you firsthand how I really feel about this sticker book. So first page here is just some motivational quotes. Wealth is the ability to fully experience life, goal. A budget is about giving every dollar a purpose. Feed the pig first. Beware of little expenses. A small leak will sink a great ship. And that was by Benjamin Franklin. Now is the new later. Live on less. Act your wage. Woo! Like that one. Act your wage. Yes. Okay. A penny saved is a penny earned. That sounds like something my grandmother says. And don't go broke trying to look rich. Now that is some really good advice. Can't wait to put that in my budget spread. So this is not gonna be long. You guys have seen this. These are the budget long stickers that fit in the sidebar. It just details your expenses from saving to giving, housing, food, utilities, phone, cable, internet, insurance, transportation. And then down here they have debts. This is monthly bills up here, debts down here, and then your total expenses and the monthly total. Of course, that wonderful no spend, which we all should be on. I made an exception because I absolutely had to get these sticker books. And the other purchase that I made was actually made in December, so I'm not breaking my no spend. Payday stickers, and then those same long stickers just here. I believe there's 6 pages of those, all in different colors. So I think if you have 2 of these sticker books, that's sufficient for the year. Then these look like double box stickers. It has debts here, charity, savings, total, bill dues here. And the good thing about these, I think you can put a sticker, cover these up, and make them whatever you need them to be. So that's something good about those. All right, this one says personal, food, medical. Then there goes the pig, feed the pig. Make sure you're saving, ladies. Make sure you're saving. I am going to share my budget with you guys. I have debated doing it. It's rather personal, so I'm not gonna say that I'm gonna share everything about that budget, but I'm going to just show you my system that I'm using for 2018. So these are some that are blank, and more bill due stickers, more savings stickers. Okay, and these repeat again, housing, auto, utilities, bill due. And then these are weekly expenses. So I like this. Emergency fund, plan, short terms, debt, goal getter, goal, long term. So those are things that you can all use in your budget planners to definitely motivate you. I saw this page and I was excited. Paid off. I will be so happy when I can say that about some of my credit card debt. You did it. I can't wait. Outlook, because I see some relief on the horizon. Do y'all see it? It's right there. It's right there. Okay, this one, again, weekly expenses, debt paid off, goal, you did it, plan, outlook. Emergency fund, definitely can use that one. So, and then more expenses, whether you're gonna use this to track your daily spending or your weekly expenses. All right, so tax day, taxes due. Yeah, those dates are coming up here shortly. Believe it, 3 months from now. 3.5 months, we'll be talking about taxes due on tax day. These are little calculators you probably can fill out in an amount, but I think they will be very cute in the spread. There's several. These budget reviews have gold foiling, and then retirement checkup, which I think that's awesome. Like, check your 401ks, see if you have your funds going to the right places that making your money, having your money make money for you. That's important. I love these financial goals. I'm definitely implementing these. And then the little calculators again. And then these are just some flags. Pinch those pennies, no spin, saving for a rainy day, annual budget review, make things happen, pay your future self first, no spin, plans or dreams in the making. And here are definitely using this. I'm trying to with my meal planning and ordering my groceries and just picking them up, it's really been helping me stay focused on my food budget. So I'll be happy to use this in my spread beginning next week. Yes, I have to use them. I love these little gas tanks. They're so cute. Or gas pumps. They're so cute. Okay, here's some foiled paper clips and then some asterisks. And then here's some bill stickers. You have the utilities, you have cable or TV here, fire, so maybe your gas, paid in full. I love that phrase because I'm going to be able to say that. Here's for car payments, maybe savings, a rainy day, it's an umbrella or unexpected expense. Here are little credit cards, all in gold foil. I like these smaller pay bill little stickers here. It doesn't take up as much space, especially if you're using them in your main catch-all planner. All right, here are just some blank stickers that you can just indicate what bill and the amount there. And then here we go with, looks like cell phone. You have one for your mortgage or your rent, electricity, water bill again, more of those pay bill stickers. There's a whole page of the pig, the savings pig. We like that. And then we have, I believe, one full pages of payday stickers. That's nice. And then this is actual account balances. So it has your checking, savings, retirement, and emergency fund. I think this is a great to use at the end of the month when you want to account and see how much you have and how you did with your savings and things. And then this right here is saving goals, which we all should have right now because that's always someone's, people like to do that in the beginning of the year. And I know we as planner girls or planner babes, we've definitely been beating the budgets down. Okay, so account balances, again, and that saving sticker. And then these are for expenses, so that's that long sidebar. It has weekly, quarterly, and monthly, which I really like that. I'm sorry, it says yearly, quarterly, and monthly. I apologize, I'm blind and don't have my glasses on. Okay, more of those calculators. And then these say automatic payment. And you know, I'm definitely gonna need more than this because I have everything on auto draft just about. And then here we go, credit card. This looks like a college saving funds, more rainy day funds, automatic payments. I'll be using all of those, I can tell you that. All right, on this page, more credit card, automobile, cell phone, automatic payments. Love it. And that is the end of the book. So overall, on first glance, that sounded real crazy, like it came apart. I love this book. I am so excited. I can't wait to use it. So that is the new budget book. And I'm not going to beat a dead horse. I mean, Stephanie has done an in-depth flip through from Me and My Big Ideas, and several of the planner babes have done them as well. So next I'm going to, this one I'm going to go through so quickly because everybody has seen this. You know, Miss Brenna over at the Little Paper Penguin was the first of us planner babes to get her hands on this planner book. And ever since she's had it, I was so wanting one, and I finally have one. So more savings pigs, little holographic foil diamonds, a page of payday stickers, and then these are like doodles. There's some balloons, presents, cell phone, rainbows, loving. There's two pages of that. Then here is the if you binge watch TV, here's a whole page of TVs. I love this. This is my favorite page. Adult beverages. So you got your champagne, Fluke, some red wine. You have your white wine. You have your blush wine. And then beer if you're a beer drinker. And then, of course, we can't get enough coffee. So latte love. More coffee, please. I love these various colorful cups because I'm certain these cups really represent the cups we all have. Okay. I am here for this because I love all things rose gold. Look at that foiling on here. So you got washi tape, you got a planner with the little disc on them, some happy mail, planning, pinning, and then these little pins, of course, go with the pins that are in the layout in the sugar and spice planner. And you get two pages of those. And then you have a wash day sticker, page of those. I love them, all colors. You have house cleaning or housekeeping or housework. And you have your meal plan stickers. So those are great. Look at that rose gold. I think I'm going to be using these in my sugar and spice planner, my Glam Girl Mini, and my Glam Girl. These will be awesome. Just a whole bunch of hearts. And then we have some weather stickers, the rain, and then rainbows. And then I love these thumbs up and thumbs down, and look at them. Their nails are done, and Alex and Ani bracelets. How cool is that? Drink up, hydrate. We all should be drinking lots of water, so hopefully these stickers will motivate us to do so. Okay, we got lunch date night, movie night. Have a whole page of those. I like these chilling, I'd rather be, happy mail, send a note, happy plans, and yes, gold foiling. Love it. It's coffee o'clock. That's cute. All right, here are some food stickers. And at first, I wasn't really into food stickers, but now that I'm doing my meal planning consistently and sharing with you guys, I think that I can spruce up some of my spreads with these meal stickers, especially that Taco Tuesday. Look at that sour cream on that taco. Really? That's so cute. You can even see the cheese on the cheeseburger. I love it. All right, and then you have some sweets here, some more foods, pineapple, popsicles, cupcakes, donuts. Life is sweet. These are really cute. All right, some emoji stickers. So these are definitely good. I think I can incorporate these in my journal where I'm tracking how I'm feeling day to day with my health. I love this not today. That's so awesome because I feel like that a lot of days, not today. But today I feel great, so not today that I feel like. Not today. All right, and there's two pages of those. And then these are pages of words, loving, reading, feeling, planning, grateful, making, pinning, thinking, singing, hoping, going, dreaming, loving. Okay. And then another page of high five, stay positive, you got this. So positive affirmations, we all need those. And I am here for the rose gold. Look at it. Look at that. Oh, absolutely love it. Little happy planners. So I'm happy to incorporate these in my spreads. And these are just so brightly colored here. I really like it. All right, here we go. Fitness planner, yay. Barbells and sneakers. All right, and then we have some cacti is plural cactus. Multiple cactuses. Is cactuses a word? I think it's cacti. I love it. Can't touch this. And then the palm trees. And then look, bikes for your daydreamer. Look at that. Enjoy the journey. Lashes, can't go wrong with lashes. And then these push pins, and then pens and pencils, of course, which match the sugar and spice planner. Lips, doesn't that look like Glam Girl? And I do love these bottles of nail polish, because sometimes when you go get your nails done, sometimes you're not always getting a mani and pedi. Like, I don't get a mani and pedi every time I go and get my nails done. So yeah, loving those. And then here's some travel stickers, camera, the globe, airplane, and then suitcases, and then they all have that silver foil on them. So that is the tiny book. And let's see. All right, productivity. So this is the one that the hubby went all the way to Sumter. He went to Michael's. He was FaceTiming me. He used the, they were already 30% off. He used the 30% off coupon and gave him my rewards number. So he did a good job. Good job, hubby. All right, so these are hourly stickers that start at 6 to 5, so multiple colors. Then they have AM, so if you have early morning things to do, you can stick this right into your regular vertical planner and boom, transformed into hourly. Or if you need it for after hours. And then these are hexagons here in the middle. Get busy, due date, goal foiling, nice. Once again, the same thing. I like these power hour stickers. To do, noted. I really like these. Has goals and then has blank ones in the AM again. Some like quarter boxes here on the bottom. I like the color scheme. Like, I like these kind of soft pastel-y colors, and they blend in with several of the planners. And I know with your washi tape, you can make your spread work. So I'm excited to use these. And then some more of the same exact stickers, hourly, in the AM, after hours, quarter boxes, and then all these little hexagons in the middle. And then the same thing in foiling. All right, so here we have, you can turn your vertical planner into an hourly planner as well. And these, you can actually either pull the whole strip up and use it. It's from 7 a.m. all the way to 11 p.m. Or you could just cut the portion that you need to put in your planner if you have things that need to be done on an hourly basis. So there's some that are just regular, and then these have gold foiling. So. And there's actually 3 pages of those. This one you can use in your sidebar of your regular planner. It has silver foiling. I love it. Get fit. It has exercise, vitamins, water, has your calories that you burnt, your steps, your weigh-in, and what your actual goal is. I like this one that says cross it off the list. I have one that's coming out, but I don't worry about that because I'm going to put my little rubber band on there and keep it all together. And then some silver check boxes. All right, and here's some same stickers without the gold foiling, their checklist, and then priority 1, 2, 3. Love those. Once again, get fit here. All right, so let's jump into these. These look like double boxes or boxes that you can probably use in Trendsetter, all different colors. Here's some round appointment or just reminder stickers there. And then here are the ombre colored checklists. They look like they would fit in a double box or the Trendsetter. The priority stickers, these look like these would be good weekend stickers. So multiple colors and still the checklist on the side here. There are some of these smaller checklists, ombre checklists, and I love them. They are so cute. They have the stars up here. And then they have these little flags here in the middle. So there are 2 pages of those, and I love those pastel colors. All right, so this looks very similar to what was shown to us from the wellness extension pack. Can't wait till I get my Michaels. When is my order gonna get here? I really want it. But it has your focus, and it has two habit trackers, and then positive affirmations. Done is better than perfect. Always believe you can. And then some more habit trackers, and it does have the gold foiling on it. And then same thing here, just no gold foiling. You have some icon stickers down here. You have some checklists here. And again, the same thing. And again, the same thing. This is, has silver foiling. Don't be busy, just be productive. The best way to do this, to do it, is just to do it. And then you got your icon stickers down there. I love these silver checklists. Can't wait to use those. And then here we have quarter box. We have some checklists, habit trackers with the silver foiling. It's nice. And then here, some more of those stickers where you have mornings and the time is there from 6 to 11. Your top three for the day. Can't wait to use that. These are the same things, except they say evenings and then details on these little flags. And then we have those longer stickers that can go over multiple boxes. Probably can do, I think it would fit two of your vertical layout, or it could be somewhere in your sidebar. And then here's some asterisks with some to-do items there, habit trackers. And then the same kind of long stickers, but these have graphs, checklist, and these are corner stickers. So you have a star, you have maybe payday, travel, love, or maybe a bill due versus payday. You know, I'm always thinking about money coming in versus money coming out. How about that? It's my new thing for 2018. Okay. And then once again, same kind of setup here. And these just repeat themselves, just different colors. This one's ombre. And then these are appointment stickers. And I do want the appointment sticker rolls because I kind of like these appointments. These have gold foiling on them. I like this right here where it says you did it, happy plan, personal goal, financial goal. So, or financial plan. The appointment stickers say appointment, when, where, and then the details. I love those. And so it's got one with gold foiling and one without. So those are all three of the new, look at my book. It's just gotten all raggedy. All right. New of all three new sticker books from the new Mambi release. And I'm so super excited to get them. I was telling some ladies in one of the Facebook groups, I feel like I've traveled, been around the world before, and and I won't sing the song because I don't want to have any copyright infringement, but that's how I feel. But I'm totally happy that I got them. Thank you so much for joining me, and let me know in the comments below, have you found your sticker books? And if so, which is your favorite? All right, guys, thank you for taking the time to watch me. If you would, give me that thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel so you can stay up to date with the videos that I post. All right, bye, everyone.